Okay, yeah, let's go. It's a good day. Oh, let's go, let's see. Hold on.
Just like the seat adjustments in a car. When you're working with Zapier Tables and a bunch of data, you might be using filters and search and different settings to get the data looking just right so it feels good. Unlike that car in Zapier Tables, you can save preset views and filters, making it super easy to look at your data and take action on it, which in my opinion is one of Zapier Tables' most luxurious features. So if I'm looking at a bunch of companies and I want to search for $100 million, I can see it pretty quickly here, but I want it to be at least starting out with $100 million in estimated revenue. So let's apply a filter. We can filter way more records this way. We'll add a filter for estimated revenue. It's gonna start with $100 million. We apply that filter and we can see it filtered down super quickly here. Now this feels right to me. Back's feeling good, neck's in proper position. I wanna save this setting. A couple things I could do. I could save it to the current table, so if I refresh the page, navigate somewhere else and come back to it, it'll be the same, that's great. Or I can save it as a view, my own preset. Click Save as View. I'm gonna call this $100 million view. I'll click Create. Now I've got this view saved. I can trigger a zap anytime new records show up in this view. I can even create a table listing in an interface so I can share it with people. Now this table is living in luxury.
Yeah. Boom.
Woo.
Yeah, that's nice. Same position every time.
And hey, did you enjoy this video? Do you want more videos like it? Would you let us know by liking it, subscribing to our channel, and clicking to get notified? That would be so helpful, and I'd really appreciate it. Hey, have a great day.